Megatron is getting ready to go home. The young seal was rescued from Bethany Beach, you'll remember, back in February, and brought to the National Aquarium. He was extremely thin and dehydrated. Since coming to the aquarium, Megatron has gained 21 pounds and has grown about 6 inches. Tomorrow, Megatron will be released on the beach in Ocean City. I don't know, does he want to leave? I mean, he's eating pretty well, gained 21 pounds.
I know, right? Recovering very nicely, Megatron. Yeah. Cute.